Y'all watching my bike, homie.
Bike.
Open the door, Yvette.
Go away, Jody.
Baby, I'm sorry I hit you, okay? You blacked my eye, too. What about me? What you mad at, girl?
Jody, when you gonna grow up?
Girl, what you talking about? I'm grown out here.
No, for real, Jody. When you gonna realize you really had something good? I take a lot of shit from you, and it's cause I love you.
Baby, I understand. I understand, okay? Please open the door and let's talk about this on the inside. I ain't gonna be selfish no more. I ain't gonna be fucking around with other females no more. I'm gonna be good, baby, I promise. You hear me?
You don't mean that shit. You just running your mouth like you always do. You don't even mean that shit, Joe.
Open this motherfucking door, girl. See, that's what I'm talking about. Why you gotta steal my car?
Your car?
Yeah, it's my car. If it ain't my car, then give me back the Davids I put on there. The tinted windows I paid for. All the money that I put into that engine. About them brakes that I just put on there last week. Girl, you better open this motherfucking
Jody,
door.
Jody, come on. Don't do this. Please. Oh, no, Jojo, no. Come here. Shh.
I want to see my son right
now.
Jody,
I'm gonna call the police. Stop.
What you talking about? My son want to see me, girl. Why are you trying to keep me from my son? Could you come over?
I can't kick that damn
Jody, door. Please go away. Don't
you think that you got your neighbors all out here in my business?
Come on before you get me put out.
Fuck you, Yvette.
Fuck me, Jody. After all this shit I put up with you, nigga, fuck me. Fuck you.
All right. All right, you remember this shit, girl. That's fucked up. I'm a what? Man, God damn it, I can't believe this shit.
You okay?